a complaint that I hear and read a lot these days is that there's too much music, too much noise, too many recordings. My personal answer is to make my own audio art as personal as possible. I'm generally not in favor of any kind of art or music or noise which obliterates or effaces personality.